introduce us to the our play today.
Welcome to our show, The Mitten, The Pretty and Faulty.
So there was a family, and the little boy asked his grandma to make him some new mittens.
Can I have mittens that are white as snow? No, because you won't make it snow. No, I won't. Okay.
So while Baba was making the mittens, the snow started to fall in the neighborhood. Later that day, Baba finished the mittens.
They're finished. Thanks. Can I go out and play? Yes, but don't lose your mittens. No, I won't.
And then he went to climb a tree, but he lost a mitten on the way.
Lost his mitten.
The first animal to find the mitten was a mole who had been tunneling.
I'm so tired of tunneling. This looks so simple. I can handle it.
And in he crawled. The next animal to come by was a snowshoe rabbit.
He's as beautiful as my red coat. I think I'll go in.
Now the mole was not sure there was room for two animals, but when he saw the rabbit's big kickers, he moved right over. Next came a hedgehog. They didn't want to argue with someone with prickles, so they made room. Then an owl came flying out of the tree. The other animals grumbled, but when they saw his sharp talons, they changed their minds. Then a badger crawled out from under the snow.
Wow, what is it? I've heard. Here, it's turning room for one more.
Well, they saw his big dickers. They decided to give him the thumb. It started snowing again. The animals were snug in the mitten. Some steam started going up from the mitten, and it attracted the attention of a passing fox.
I'm so So Sleepy Eye need a place to take a nap.
What's in here?
When the animals saw the fox's shiny teeth, they gave the fox lots of room. Next, along came a very large bear.
I should be hiding it. This looks better than a nice cocaine.
In he went. Then there was two small field mice, and they came crawling along.
Thanks, hi everybody. Thanks for saving me room.
Crawled in. So the mice crawled in next to the bear. That tickled his nose, and there was a large sneeze. He could see his mitten. He went and got it and took it back home.
Did you lose your mittens? No. Good job. Would you like something to eat? Yes.
Yeah.